Hey everybody, how's it going? Max with Buzz Talks here. Finally, I've been gone for so long, and I'm really sorry for that. Life kind of came out of nowhere. I had university got crazy. I graduated. I'm moving out of my house, and I got to look for a job. So I got a lot going on. But right now, I'm at a point where I can finally get back into YouTube, and I'm so excited. I'm sorry I left you guys hanging for so long. But what we can look forward to is Westworld is coming out this weekend. It came out of nowhere. And I want to make sure that I have the best Westworld coverage possible. So what I'm going to ask you guys is, first of all, what kind of videos do you want to see before the premiere this Sunday? Because I will do it. As well as tell me what kind of coverage you want during the show. Do you want me to do what I did before, where I did a reaction, and then I did a breakdown video, and then I did a prediction video for the next episode? Or do you want to see something different? Also, Trevor is coming back. He may miss a couple episodes here and there, but he will be back. So that is very exciting. Also, Game of Thrones is going to be coming back. I'm going to do some news videos. I'm going to do the prediction videos. I got to get those up and running again. So I have a lot of work to do, and I really want your guys' feedback of what you want to see. That goes for both Game of Thrones and Westworld. How do you guys want me to cover Westworld? What videos do you want to see on Westworld before the show airs? And for Game of Thrones, give me some unique ideas. What kind of content do you want to see? I'm going to start rolling out those predictions again. I'm sorry about that. But yeah, just please give me your feedback. And I just want to say thank you guys so much for all your support. And thank you so much for sticking around, even though I've been gone for so long. Like, I don't deserve you guys. Like, it's unbelievable. So all I can do is put out videos and make sure and hope that you guys like them. So you can expect video tomorrow, and you can expect more Westworld videos leading up to the show. But yeah, thank you guys so much, and I'll see you guys later.